Remember that happy-go-lucky guy? The one you told about his two-faced cheating slut of a wife?
I just took some photos. But yeah, how you doing now anyway? You leave that bitch?
You could say I cut some ties. Meet me at the garage off Silicon Street at the northeast corner of Middle Park. I need your help.
Hey!
What's going on?
Yeah. I got a bit of a problem. A bit of a big fucking problem.
What's going on?
Yeah. Jeff really did it this time. Jeff went too far. Jeff's been a bad boy. A really bad boy.
What are you saying, lunatic?
Remember my wife, Shirley? She had an accident in the kitchen.
What kind of an accident?
Oh, the kind of accident where you stab yourself 50 fucking times with a kitchen knife. You fucking whore. Fuck my friend, will you? Well, who's laughing now, bitch? Huh? Not you, you fucking dead whore!
Hey, buddy. Whoa, calm down.
Hey, fuck you!
Don't be an idiot. Now, what do you want me to do?
Get rid of her and get rid of the car, hey?
Okay, but it's going to cost you. $5,000.
Sure, whatever.
Give me the keys. Put the gun away.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Oh, Jeff really messed up this time, didn't he? Oh.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
About.
I got rid of that body for you. You should be clean. Now all you need to worry about is your conscience.
The whore! She brought this on herself! Practically stabbed herself by letting him give it to her! Thanks!
father was right.
Don't be such a poser.
You're pathetic. Can you get out of the car?
The people. Rest your time.
Listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
What the fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk! Go shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac! The diamond dealer! He's blaming me for everything! Everything! Even the shit we didn't do. Now I got no money, no diamonds, and this dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, cause he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up.
No problem.
Hey, can I get a coffee, please?
You must be touched in the head.
Ah, holy mother of God!
You're not welcome here. Get out of here. We got a lot of...
This ends here.
Ready to die, bitch?
Hey, get...
Hey, dipshit!
Damn
nowhere
you!
Else to go!
I'm gonna have to fucking hurt you! Asshole!
Trouble, you crazy scumbags! He wouldn't listen! Always the same!
Save yourself! Run!
See ya.
Suspect 2 and 50 in a black Uber Mach 4 door.
I shut Isaac up for you. I feel like all I've been doing is shutting people up ever since this diamond thing started.
Well, we ain't got the diamonds, and we don't know where they are. Johnny, that biker scumbag, has disappeared with the money. And every other mouth that came close to those diamonds is closed for good. Except for yours, that is. You gotta be grateful for that.
Screw you, Ray. I ain't your cleanup guy no more. You get that?
All right, Nicky, all right. Don't go forgetting about respect or nothing. You're still just another straight off the boat punk. It can get real scary if you don't got friends. You remember that.
Suspect northbound. You can drive west. Possibly high. Suspect eastbound is a black Vermont war.
What do you want, Dimitri?
I always thought that there was something not quite right about you, Niko. Now that I hear you are friends with Bright Dawkins and Bernie Crane, I know what it is.
Stop blackmailing my friends, Dimitri. You do not want to anger me more.
Persuade them to give up the contract. We can work together. I will cut you in, Niko. Let's be friends.
I made the mistake of working with you before. It's not one I'll repeat. Goodbye.
That thing? Our friend did what? 37 at 8? Nah.
What about them swingers? How's Marlene? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Niko? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the but a beep and a boop.
Yeah, the guy with the and the
yeah, that guy.
Yeah. I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now. Business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Niko is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it. No problem.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so, Philly, you ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just asking.
Get the hell out of here. Every time, this motherfucker.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Having fun!
You are scared!
have you messed with me!
To complain about your driving, asshole. Phil, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with it?
It's a wedding present from my nephew Frank. Take it out to the big house over from Beaverhead Avenue. You know the one I need. They'll be waiting here.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we could ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on. Your nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully he'll look after it. Niko, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitullo and Hardtack. He'll call you.
Turn right. Left one.
seconds southbound. Turning
right. In 200 yards, turn left.
I told Jimmy T about it. He wants to meet you.
Has he got work?
Yeah. He's got stuff that he's doing. Head over to his house off of Beaverhead in Westside.
Proceed to Highland.
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal.
Yeah, beautiful choice. Second Amendment.
Mi trabajo es chulo.
Jerk off!
You have arrived.
Give those kids over.
Hello. I'm a friend of Phil's.
Niko Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. It's three men. They've been lured to an old building in Alderney City. Finish them there.
You're going to die, friend!
Everyone on the ground!
Sorry!
I'm a cop!
Next time, don't mess with me!
Get out of my way!
Don't move!
Not enough!
You hear me? Step out,
suspect southbound is a black mopped minivan.
Stay away from people like me.
Shoot me! fucking car!
Get your hands off me!
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Holy hermaphrodite!
Turn right. You have arrived.
On the streets of Liberty City.
What do you mean, Packy?
I mean that my cop brother Francis McCreary is no longer with us.
You and Jerry must be very upset.
Hardly. Couldn't stand the bastard myself. That said, the only celebrating Jerry's gonna be able to do will be in prison. He got hauled in last night.
Shit, is it serious?
Charges ain't gonna stick, don't worry. Anyway, it means a lot to the family if you come to Francis's funeral. It's at the church in Suffolk today.
I'll stop by, man. I'll see you there.
Remember to wear a suit, Niko. We can't have you dressed like a bum in the church.
Hi, Niko.
Hey, Kate. I am sorry to hear about your brother.
You're probably the only one. He was too much of a cop for my family to accept him, and too much of a gangster to be accepted by the cops.
What did you think about him?
To be honest, I thought this would have happened earlier. Then again, I expect to get a call from the coroner about any one of my brothers every day. You going to be at the funeral?
Sure. I'll see you there, Kate. Goodbye.
Right.